Mission Lone Wolf underway. Truck's en route. What's the rush all of a sudden? Dr. Dominguez is here in Peru. Is that good enough for you?
Hi, Commander. Sorry, sir.
Those drones were unexpectedly heavy and sharp. Boat looks okay, though.
I'm glad you're here. We have a problem.
Jenny again?
I'm on it.
Wants us to search underwater? He wants us to search everywhere.
Obviously, we've been missing something this whole time.
Yeah. Well, we look for something better. A bunch of underwater drones. Man, this is dock station. Operation Lone Wolf underway. Drones have been launched. 5 miles downriver. Signal is strong. I'll let you know if they find anything.
Oh.
Thank you.
Impossible. I can't carry any more. I don't have enough space for that.
Lara, you okay?
Yeah, there's a Trinity base here.
Hey, Jonah, what happened here? I said don't break anything.
Hey, Abby, I can explain. I'll get back to you later, Lara. Don't do anything crazy.
Impossible. I can't carry any more.
Any idea why we're sealing everything up?
Because Commander Worf said to hold the perimeter. No one goes in or out.
I know that, smartass. But you know why?
That's above my pay grade. When the recon team gets here, maybe they'll be able to tell us something.
Lockdown.
We're almost there. All access points are covered, and most of the barricades are finished.
Almost isn't good enough. Secure the perimeter now, and make damn sure it's locked tight.
Aye, sir. If I could ask, sir, what's going on?
Recon team is en route. Rourke out.
Have we lost any others?
Was there any indication what might be happening before we lost contact?
No one knows what happened?
How many guys went down there? This fucking place.
What the hell's happening?
Shouldn't we send someone down to look for them?
Rourke was explicit. No search and rescue until the recon team gets here.
But it's almost been an hour. You still out there?
Wait for the recon team.
Doesn't it seem a little weird to you? There was a problem underground. but we're fortifying ourselves from a threat from overland.
Seems pretty standard. If something did go wrong, we should assume it could be anything. We've got the temple covered, too.
I don't know, man. It still feels like we went from an amber alert in a known area to a red alert all over the place.
We've been overreacting to things. We've got storm.
Grave robbing. And I would say we got what we deserved.
This is bullshit. Someone's lying to us and we might have lost some people already because of it.
Calm down. If there was something we needed to know, we would have been told by now. And Rourke wouldn't lie to us.
He wouldn't, but he's not in charge. Dominguez is calling the shots, and that shifty bastard's got a god complex.
I don't...
Okay, the perimeter's locked down. All we have to do is wait for the recon team.
Doesn't it seem a little weird to you? There was a problem underground, but we're fortifying ourselves from a threat from overland.
Seems pretty standard. If something did go wrong, we should assume it could be anything. We've got the temple covered, too.
I don't know, man. It still feels like we went from a...
Hang on.
Jonah, Commander Rourke is here in Peru. He ordered Trinity to lock down a dig site below an old oil well.
You going to check it out?
Yeah, I'll see what they found. Rourke was there in Cozumel when Dominguez took the dagger. They must have figured out the next step to the hidden city. All full up. Can't carry any more. There's been a bloodbath here. What happened? inside the temple.
I think we found something here too. Some numbers. I'm gonna clear it off.
The numbers on the pillars look like Ishal on the left, Shakshal on the right. I'll have to open the doors to find more symbols. Steady now.
Ishal.
I think I've seen the date on the left somewhere.
The photo from Cozumel. Maybe there's a clue.
Okay, Jonah. What's the final number for Shakshal?
A line across with two dots on top of it. 7, I think.
Thanks. Jonah.
Hey, Lara. It's Abby.
Oh, hey, Abby. I found a mural. It seems to depict some kind of journey. Entering through a jaguar mouth, follows a serpent toward a silver eye.
Uh-huh.
On the way, there's a spider and an eagle that rises toward a temple.
Okay, I don't know about most of that, but the jaguar mouth is back this way.
Really?
Yeah. Cat sculpture, big teeth. Oh, here. He's back.
Lara, you okay?
Yeah, I'm heading back.
Good. I think you're gonna like this.
I'm not sure. The dialect is familiar, but something's not right.